This is the bowl from a video I did in September, where I cored it and set it off to dry. It's finally dried and ready to get finished turned. Thank you. This was a fun bowl to turn, and it had a really nice grain pattern to it. The wood was really easy to turn and was on the lighter side. I finished the bowl with my tung oil finishing wax, which really brought out the dark grain. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you click on that like button and comment down below. If you want to see how this bowl started, make sure you watch this video next.